Hey, fucking. Plan on you pacing. It's fucking lit.
Hello, everyone.
Yours is.
Oh. You guys hear me?
I think it's I'm getting stable 300 by 200 and it usually drops down to like, it doesn't drop down below 200 unless it's like really fucked up. Oh, true. Oh, see, I got a main deal on Trade Me for like a brand new computer. I was going for 250, I got the processor, the RAM, the motherboard, and the SSD. NZ, 250 NZ. Which is completely fucked. On Trade Me, it was brand new in the box. I was like, oh shit, okay. And I paid for the graphics card on Boxing Day.
You know, what card you get? 1060. How do you find that run?
Pardon?
How do you find they run the 1060s? Is it worth going a 1080 or not?
Well, I don't know. I wouldn't justify a 1080.
Yeah, I've been thinking about it.
With that in terms of AAA titles at 1080p, 1080 is like a really high card. Like, I've got the.
I think he let the other guy just got kicked out of the team. What?
So I'm still running a 780, but I haven't found, like, I feel like I need...
780 is pretty good.
Yeah. I'm still running on a goddamn, like, 770 shit. I don't know, kind of camera.
Like, if you're really trying to scrape the budget, 1050 is, I guess, your lowest option.
Yeah,
not worried, I'm just, I don't want to upgrade if, like, it's not going to give me much more performance.
Yeah.
You know?
Well, what process are you...
I'm gonna actually run an AMD 8650.
Time to earn our stories.
But I stream, I YouTube, I do everything.
You get a bigger performance boost on that for,
CS is like a CPU based game.
Yeah. Like, I was thinking about going a new i7, but.
Yeah. Let's beat you.
Alright. Yeah, he's still on B. Oh shit, he's tagged at 20, I think.
What?
Oh, don't lose. I was on my own speed.
That was complete bull.
How do you guys find Pug? This is only my third game.
Yeah, what settings do you play on fucking play in terms of resolution?
1920 by 1080.
And you play full. Oh yeah, you're fucking right. Play, I play in the highest 4:3 resolution and on high.
Grenade
setting.
Out. There is no stopping us.
blowing flashbang.
Jesus, nice job, man.
Why did I not fire up? Wait.
Counter-terrorists win.
Oh, that was so close to me.
Get this over.
Yeah, I haven't felt like I actually need to upgrade anything, to be honest. Like, even my streams, like, if I really want, I could stream 720p, 60 frames, but I just leave it on 30.
Let's go, let's go!
Yeah, I'm on start. Real quick, because this is, like, my first computer that can actually use Shadowplay.
Oh, like, yeah.
The one that's before this, the computer.
Wait, do you have an MSI motherboard?
No, I have an MSI.
Damn, because you got a free Gamecaster 1 year subscription.
Oh no, I'm gonna use Shadowplay.
Shadowplay's pretty good though.
Shadowplay like barely does any performance things to your PC. Like I heard it's like
yeah, Shadowplay is good.
So I might start like recording.
I didn't even notice it, to be honest.
Shadowplay is good because it's hardware recording, not video recording.
What's it like for streaming though? Like, what's the toll on streaming?
It's more about your internet.
Yeah, internet.
Yeah,
if your internet's good, it doesn't exactly have to be the download or upload or up speed. What? Necessarily. Yeah, because that's a good strong.
I mean, it depends what, efficiency you're streaming at, like how fast the CPU processes.
Also depends if you have ADSL or...
Let's go!
Your internet doesn't matter except for your upload speed. If your upload's not higher than like 3, then you can't really stream.
Yeah. I have mine set to 3.5 and it's fine.
Throwing flashbang!
It's really unreliable to stream on this. I'm just wiped out.
Throwing grenade!
One's put down.
I want to get some more storage though before I start recording.
It's in the area!
Another one there, another one there. Tag, I'm not sure what for.
I'll get him out closer.
Oh man, that was my 4K. do you guys know who the guy that plays ESA? He goes by the name of Stephanie or something?
Roger.
Yep.
Oh, fuck, he's annoying, isn't he?
Let's do this and get back in time for chow.
You should have seen this guy, Tony. He's changed his name 4 times, and he's made 2 different ESA accounts because people keep mind-wrapping him.
Stephanie's like playing at a lower rank because he wants to. He's doing the 31 game
challenge. Deploying flashback!
We get a free one.
Throwing smoke!
I don't know what the fuck happened there. I swear I shouldn't hit this guy.
Let me ace.
Okay, I'll let you ace. The last one's in the top of ladder.
Yeah, I'm going.
Counter terrorist win.
Did you get it?
Yeah, boy.
Nice job.
I've been playing King of the Hill, King of the Kill a lot, and CSGO feels so awkward now.
Nah, man, I've been playing so much Arma 3, man.
What are you playing Arma 3?
Because CS is just like, the only reason I've been playing Arma 3 is because the servers were down, and I've just gotten so pissed with CS lately. I've taken a break.
The only reason I brought this,
laying down smoke!
The gang. Well, I used to play a really long time ago. I played it for like a really short time, for like a week.
Oh, wow.
The reason I brought ECA again was because I saw the matchmaking servers were down. And then FaZe, I don't know why, but I couldn't queue.
Yeah,
so I was like, fuck
same.
It. Might as well start my ECA grind.
Spanked out, eh?
One on the SL.
Throwing grenade!
There's two in, whatever, they forgot
to smoke!
Yeah, I'm smoking.
Throwing flashbang! Deploying flashbang! Grenade out!
Fuck, I should've hit that.
Terrorists win.
First time I've seen someone have gloves. These are nice gloves.
Thanks, bro. He just got there, didn't he?
I met him a few days ago.
Yeah. because I remember you came into our game. You're like, yo, look at my gloves, look
we
at my gloves.
We are Oscar Mike.
Yeah, that was my first thought. I don't really take notice of them anymore. I'm flashing twice.
Flashbang.
I don't even have any skins on, man.
Throwing flashbang.
I need to start buying some.
Just going.
One holding up on.
No, it's just like a cheap knife.
Oh, cheap grenade knife. Out. Don't bet it, though.
Broadside.
Throwing smoke.
I missed one.
Oh, this side, I peeked it. It peeked.
Laying down smoke.
Oh fuck, they didn't hear me.
I can hear you.
I hear you.
Oh, ladder room, ladder room.
Shit, how long is this ECA talking thing? Like, dead teammates. 10 seconds, though.
I know, I can still hear you. But we're dead.
Yeah.
Coming in.
To B?
Yep.
Just give me a moment.
Wow. Bottom fragging hard.
Nice.
Defusing the bomb.
Wait, just should I pick up an AK? Because I have
there's one on the bomb.
So many people get mad at me for not rotating, but I'm like, you know, like when an accident, you know, you just like go both sides, like, it's kind of like that situation, so yeah, many people get mad at me for.
Should be.
The fuck happened there?
Fire in the hole! Laying down smoke!
I'm flashing.
Flashbang!
I just got right.
No, there's one, Ivy. One Ivy.
Deploying flashbang.
I'm trying to come green.
Throwing smoke.
Wow, there's three on A.
Shit, we might lose this. We're about to get eager.
More likely to your right.
Yeah, oh shit, what's up?
Ralph, you got something for cases or something? Like a
fetish? Huh?
You got a fetish for cases or something?
No, those are just collecting. I don't have that one, like, I've used 3/4 of them. That's just like 1/4. Yeah, but I'm $500 and
oh no. So dumb living in New Zealand, PC prices are fucked.
Order from Australia.
Yeah, see, Australia is like a little bit better.
Move it!
Build your own PC, like, I don't know.
Oh, no, building your own PC here, yeah, it's fucked. Like, the price is like, $100 US graphics card is $250.
Throw
it $250.
Flashbang!
Yeah. Like, that's fucked.
One up, huh?
Deploying flashbang!
Throwing
flashbang!
One coming down.
Nothing.
Oh, he's right above them.
Throwing flashbang! Throwing fire! Throwing smoke! Grenade out!
I'm on the B.
One's running back from Ivy. Near team, hey man.
Still one near me. There's another one between me and purple.
I'll mess up. I think the last guy's there as well.
Where should I go? Go B?
No, I'm on B, bro.
Laying down smoke!
Just stay up so he can't get out. Did you say he was an SL?
I don't know, I mean, bomb was there just before. Not really anywhere else he can be. Okay, he's behind bomb train. He's still gotta go run and get bomb.
Oh, that's true.
When he should run away.
Bomb has been planted.
Hit the orb.
Defusing.
I was joking, I just wanted to defuse.
Oh. Yes,
bomb has been defused.
I am fired up!
Terrorists win.
Can I only see your gloves when you're running with the nut?
Give that to Black Jelly. Ralph, give that to Black Jelly, two left.
Cheers, Tammy.
Thank you.
In this next round, they're
fully broke. Move it!
They should even be broke now, to be honest, because they
I
only had two.
I should change somewhere next round. I'm playing shit out of
here. Flashbang!
I'm letting you go then, Blue.
Put a flash.
Deploying flashbang!
Got one.
One up for dead.
Flashbang!
One SL has an AK. One out TCON, I think.
One out player SL.
Deploying flashbang! Throwing grenade!
Just wait up, Bishop. Behind! One's behind you.
I think it's A.
Bomb has been planted. Incendiary!
Big one.
I'm defusing the bomb.
Anyone want an AWP?
Yeah, pick up one.
Bomb has been defused.
I'm gonna write somebody
AWP.
Last one.
One cell AWP. There.
I'm playing like shit.
Someone can give me.
Fucking if you...
I'll take a gun, Blue.
Oh, yo, Black, you take this.
Cheers.
Do I get to keep you
up? Stay right here is where we end it.
Rip me.
Take this. Whoa. Take it.
Grenade out. Throwing flashbang. Throwing flashbang.
There's one up.
Flashbang.
Upper.
Nah, it's quasi. Half in the make.
Two more upper. They're forcing, I guess. Next round, if we win, we'll do the echo.
Bombs down in front of me. I don't know where they're actually playing for yet. Yeah, here's some coming back.
Don't have one left.
Counter terrorists win.
I know, like, this feels the same as normal matchmaking, except, like, there's less bullshit, really. Like, stupid shots.
Yeah, and, like, if you like playing like shit, sometimes they actually.
Ralph, drop me a gun.
Have a gun.
Stay frosty.
Blue.
Shit, sorry. Yeah, here.
Thanks a lot.
I haven't played MM in like 2 years.
I mean, that works.
Deploying flashbang.
Legit my third game.
Throwing smoke.
One upper.
Grenade out.
I think there's one eye. Oh no, that one. That's you, Blue. I'm right here.
Another one up a B.
Laying down smoke! Incendiary out!
One's upper.
Grenade out! Throwing flashbang!
Black Jelly.
They gotta be eco, right? Like, seriously, these guys have not egoed one rock.
Push, push, push!
They honestly might have a bike, because I got two plants. Earlier.
Throwing grenade!
I'm gonna push up
flashbang. Right there. Deploying flashbang!
One's throwing pushing to the right, by Pop Dog, I think. Or Green Chain, or whatever it's called.
One up one.
Flashbang!
They're still buying!
Throwing flashbang!
Oh shit, one's tagged heavy on me.
Let's get the ult.
What? The ult? Fuck, missed it.
What was that in front of me?
Alright, Bishop, can you drop?
Yeah. Who was it?
Yeah. Cheers.
Let's go have some fun. Fire in the hole!
I swear to God, I'm not gonna kill this round, I'm calling you.
Flashbang!
Flashing arm?
I'm flashing.
Point flashbang!
One close.
Right, one upper. There's two upper, two upper.
Flashbang!
They didn't.
Oh yeah, I'm
on. Looks like they've only got subs.
Incendiary!
Oh, one's inside.
That B. Coming down near me, down near main, below you, Green.
Defusing the bomb.
Oh! Other side trying to tear this side out.
Maybe research and see if they can do overclocking if you want to overclock, but I'm not sure if you're gonna.
I'm only gonna be playing CS and I'm gonna be streaming, so.
Yeah, probably not. Like, unless you got a decent CPU, Clawler, probably no point overclocking that PC, especially if you're only playing CS.
Let's move!
Yeah. Yeah, I don't play other games. Boring.
Power supply.
Power supply?
Four.
Yeah.
Throwing grenade!
NSEC. Earth warts, 750 watts.
Yeah, fuck, smoke. There'll be plenty.
Throwing flashbang.
Run the 1080 on that. Got the same.
Three up a B, three
one's
up a B.
Main.
Smoke! Yeah.
Oh. I'm gonna flash.
Throwing flashbang.
I'm gonna flash.
Deploying flashbang.
A main. Purple.
Crossed.
I'm back.
A decent 400 watt. Like, I've got an 80 plus silver. Tagged heavy. Still 400 watt. Never mind.
Oh.
There's one up there that's weak.
How weak? One thing
like,
or so?
Weak.
Oh, yeah.
Last one's probably A main.
Last is upper.
Flashbang!
Who's thinking about streaming?
Just watch SL, dude.
I mean, I don't
have fun,
but, goddamn fucking ears.
He's peeking up at me right now. Peeking up at me right now. Easy money!
Diffusing!
If that was before the hitboxes changed, then you would have died.
With, with the streaming, you can use what you call instead. Instead of using your CPU, it's being CPU reliant now. You can use OBS and use your graphics card. I do, and there's no difference in the quality. Yeah.
That sounds better, because, like, especially if you're playing CS.
Yeah, like, I don't feel any difference. If you look at the links on my, if you, like, add me or look at my links, you can see my past streams and shit.
Let's go.
Yeah.
If you want to see what the quality looks like.
Like, what's the dropping frames for OBS, though?
Look, for OBS, I don't feel any frame drop. Like, honestly, like, it's, like, nothing. But it's more, honestly, it's more reliant on your internet. Good internet means good picture.
It's really, like, when I stream, OBS uses, like, 30% of my CPU. So.
Yeah, but like, also those are like...
How can it run off your GPU? That doesn't make any sense.
Orange.
There's this new internet for, like, for Australia. It's already in one game cafe, but it goes 100 megabyte download speed. Can go up to 150 in Australia.
You guys in Australia got fucked internet, don't you?
Yeah, we do.
It's different companies, really.
Like, honestly, like...
What's... Wait, what... How fast is New Zealand?
Oh, New Zealand, like... We can get fiber.
One on close range.
Untagged.
Defusing, by the way.
Oh, wow.
Sorry.
Just unbombed now. What? Yeah.
Oh, I should just die. Oh,
unbombed, unbombed. Oh. Mm.
Yo, Ralph.
So, you, I got
in my area, we don't even have that good fiber, but in my area, we can go 250 both ways.
Oh, Jesus.
For fiber.
For us, good internet in Australia, like, it's pretty much about the four. Like, top of internet is about four upload.
Well, I'm getting NBN in the next few days, so I'll be getting 20
NBN makes no difference.
I have NBN, and that's what they sort of told me at the start, but I get about 5 or 6.
Yeah, I think that's the minimum fiber where I am. Like, the minimum, like, $100 is 50 both ways.
One upper, how did I not get him?
I don't know.
Front B, dude. I mean, we got bomb planted, bro.
Oh, was that? That's me, Molly, practicing that
one. One A, man. Can you guys hurry up? Jesus.
We didn't even realize.
I tried to move before, but I thought, oh, shoot.
Alright, let's just close this out so I get like 25 R-dubs for this game.
I'm pretty sure...
Let's get out there if someone wants it.
I'm pretty sure it's possible to get gigabit internet here.
That'd be so fucking good.
In Auckland, you can.
Where do you live?
I live in New Plymouth, which is about 5 hours away.
I went on holiday at Lake Tarpa. So sick, man. Oh my god!
I was AFK, sorry.
One blue train, one green train.
Some marker that just like scanned me.
Hello, this is.
Hello,
this is your best run. Have you tried turning off and on your computer?
Oh my god, it's just fun to stuff around. Oh, and like, when they try to install that bullshit software...
Can you please download this software? It's going to make me my...
If you want to download multiple cores into your CPU?
Would you like to download some RAM?
Would you like to download some more internal RAM?
Drop.
I used to get those calls, so I didn't get them anymore. Because we don't actually have a phone
anymore.
We use our,
normal
phone.
Oh my god, I'm
dying on Ivy. Jesus, that guy had the get for the smoke though. One connector.
I can't see shit, I don't know. I couldn't even tell where I was, to be honest. I just knew I couldn't move.
Yeah, okay.
Alright, I'm going to pick on the smoke real quick. Slock up each other. Alright, everyone else go A main, just passive A main. And then when we do go out, so you just peg a smoke connector and someone smoke IV. Alright, so I'll come here. So you come to this corner, look at one of these power plant things, yeah. And then look up to the wire and then throw it. So you look to the left power plant, look up to the wire and throw it.
I'm throwing smoke!
Alright, move.
Oh my god, one Stewie TK.
Flashbang. I'm flashing over. I'm throwing a flashbang. Just let me smoke on if you can.
I need a look. guy not die?
SL, SL, 2 SL. Fuck, it's 2 SL.
I could tell you didn't know what him and Mike found.
Yeah. I sort of guessed. I didn't even, but I didn't even realize like the teammate had the bomb then. I was trying to get up on top of train. But it seems he sort of pushed. I don't know how he pushed and got me then, because he would have eaten my nade. That's the whole point I threw it.
Well, I don't know. Oh well, let's just do a rush for you.
Yes.
Google it.
Just roll over these guys.
I'm gonna try to do someone. There's one that always pushes. He's gonna throw a smoke and he's always gonna push through it to just break through the smoke.
We'll shift up, but shift up.
No.
When you expose, shift now. Let's just close this out so I can get good R-dubs.
Far out, come on. There's two of you in front. No one's looking at the dude in front.
I got two dead, eh?
Throwing a flashbang. Fuck.
Terrorists win.
Nice. Get this last round, boys. I like how he got you, but not anyone in front of you.
I like it how it's the only place possible for someone to peek out, and like two people in front of me aren't looking at it. They're like, oh, look, a penny.
When my group chat spamming me mid game.
I love when someone wants to play with my camera.
Throwing fire. I'm throwing a flashbang. Grenade.
Bring anyone connector?
They pushed Ivy.
Throwing fire. Activating the bomb.
I'm planning. Currently,
the bomb has been planted. Grenade out.
One on the base side.
Oh, 1 second.
Connected dead.
Oh. What the fuck?
Oh, this is it. We got it.
Two.
Got it. Come on.
One on B.
Are they stupid?
I love the name of fucking...
They think it's B. Okay. Holy crap.
What a freak.
Good game.
GG.
Show you a magic trick.
Okay. It's his girl.